It's your lucky day, Bruce. I've trailed one of Penguin's trucks to the Falcone shipping yard.
Good work, Dick. I'll track it on foot. It'll lead us back to another one of Penguin's hidden caches and more of his weapons.
Everyone the slip.
Doesn't make any sense. Tanks, drones, heavy weapons? Is Batman invincible or what?
No one's invincible. They used to say the same thing about Joker, and look what happened to him.
What the hell? Who's out there? Oh, crap. Drive, drive. It's Batman.
Oh, God, it's Batman. He's tailing us.
Try to lose him.
I'm trying.
Put your foot down! He's gaining on us! Nobody said anything about the Bat showing up!
Anyone see the Bat?
We can't see anything!
I don't see him either. You think we lost him?
I don't know. Keep looking! Those things?
Good until you called. Why am I hearing your bloody voice? What now?
They found us.
Why are you all so sodding useless?
Sorry, boss.
Oh, that's all right then. Apology accepted.
Really?
No, not really. He's already got two of our caches. If he gets number three, your family jewels are coming off. Now lose them.
It's clear. I think we lost him.
Get a move on before he finds us again.
You're taking us to the drop-off, right?
Sure am. We might not get another chance.
Told you I could shake him.
So much for the Bat. You never had a chance.
Like I said, the Bat's lost his touch. We got nothing to worry about.
Penguin has a stockpile of arms near the fish market in Drescher. Same drill as before, Dick.
You got it.
Why did I let him stick me out here? Man, just give me something to shoot.
Pipe down, boys.
Now, Pete. Going out front. He was pissed he got side duty.
About the score he's taken down.
Well, don't be. You hear me?
I hear you.
Won't be satisfied until I bring Penguin to justice.
Always were great at killing. I can imagine Penguin's not too happy with us right now. Can only have a couple of these weapon caches left.
Keep looking. Let me know as soon as you find anything.
Of course. I wouldn't miss seeing the look on his face for the world.